On earth be done the same. I find your be found. He'll be loved. He'll be adored. He'll be found. He'll be loved. He'll be adored. In this place we come tonight to lift up our soul. Yeah. Father, yours He's wonderful. He is wonderful. He is full of wonder. He is full of wonder. He's restoring the wonder, restoring the awe. Those of you that are part of Bethel know that I hardly ever try to give a meaning to something that's happening. I just would rather we enjoy it, not try to get all complicated. But I will mention this. About 15 years ago, we started having some unusual things happen. Specifically, we'd have feathers just appear. They would float down in the room. We've had some tonight, but it's just happened for years. It started happening in our homes, started happening in places of business. They would just come out of nowhere. And at first I thought we had birds nesting in our air conditioning ducts. I did, and I'm gonna have our crew clean them out. And then it happened in a different part of the building, and then it happened at my house, and then it happened in a restaurant, and it happened on the airplane. And after a while you start to realize, this could be one of those signs that make you wonder. And I honestly have felt all along, although we don't ever talk about it, I have felt all along that what's happening is His world is breaking into ours. And it amazes me. I don't know what to say about this. It's wonderful. But I just want you to notice the real cloudburst came when he started singing.